just sort of shit house of the highest order. Stan watched this man, they're really good. I'm thinking of Stan. He's a bit punchy, so he's waiting to try and fucking snow this on the street.
Yeah. meet many familiar faces, people we see once a year around this Friday or Saturday, the only time of year we play gigs. We actually sneaked in an extra gig this year because Chris's little bro got married, so we managed to grab a wee spot at that, which is a beautiful thing. Beautiful thing. Take an opportunity just now to shout out to the bands that you guys will have seen if you've been here all night. So firstly, the Ghost Tape or Dynamite Opener, so thank you very much indeed to them. Love the fact that it was just a bassist with an absolute unit of a pedal board, and I was like, that's how it's meant to be. Two strings, 68 pedals, beautiful. Couldn't hear the guitarist. Let's be honest, who gives a fuck about guitarists? No one's paid to see that shit.
You did hear the guitarist, that was
lovely. Forget that guy, right, it's over the bass. And then, once again, we had the pleasure of playing with Virtue, so we played with them here 3 years ago, almost to the day. And it's lovely to see those guys again. And the bassist told me he's been in the sesh since 7 a.m. yesterday, and a man who respects a sesh as much as that, I respect, so beautiful job. Shout out to those guys.
Yeah.
super distortion is like super, you know.
Just too loud in the fucking way. It's like I said, it would have been easier if I just turned down. Not an issue. No, it fucking wouldn't have been the issue. Alright, so shut it, a lot of you. What's next, Fish? It's also a drug.
Yeah.
songs in the key of C, so if anybody's got your instruments with you, like a mellotron or a small keyboard or whatever, you fancy playing along, just join in, it's fine.
So, I think Nelly had to write this one. Okay, so we just ripped off some of it from Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas, okay.
You and Nelly wrote a song back in the day, what could it have been about?
I can tell you about that happened to me.
Songs like this don't grow on trees, it's like plants that grow on, that Nelly's covered. telling us how a lot of their songs are available on their Spotify, but obviously we're old as fuck, so if you check out our MySpace, you can pick all these banners up. I think there's a couple of them on our Bebo as well, and I think our friends Reunite has got one or two, so just check those out in front.
Just coming to his video, he'll make you a CD at the end.
Yeah, exactly. I'll just fucking laser you one out of my eyes. I get you a tape, yeah. I'll tell you what we'll do, we'll run you out of Menace. Me and Joe are the only people in the world that still fucking have the capability to play those things.
Hey, I've got two Menace players, by the way. Thank you very much.
There you go. Menace, except the wazoo on this stage. And the next song, what's the next song, Fish?
It just says XX.
Oh, you heard Jack. Okay, this next song's dedicated to, well, it's a song about growing up and growing old and just getting fucking better every year without even trying, which, as you notice, is pretty much the story of what we do. But this song is dedicated to all of the many people who have come along and who have been a part of the journey of this wonderful band in the last 24 years. So guys like Brian for Fudge and Flash, who for some reason keeps putting us on, and Hen, and Rico, and Jimmy, and Mel, and all those people back in the day who inexplicably give us opportunities to just get on stage and make a right cunt of ourselves, which, let's be honest, isn't anything better. And to all of the friends that have come along and still come along, not because they like us, just because there'll be other people there who also laugh at us, and they can join in the revelry. So all of you, thank you very much. This song's about, probably about drugs, I suppose.
Yeah.